Where? Twirls and makes it wrap around and around and around. Lovely as she can be in this piece by Shakira. Thank you so much, Camilla. And you know what? I need to tell you, these pieces are meek and mild. But we got something else for you later on. Here we come with another meek and mild. Lovely, beautiful, elegant, soft. Yes, ma'am. Did she give you a... We have Linda wearing a great shoes. I said shoes. C-H-E-W-S. That's why it's called shoes. A multi-strand purple grapevine, when purple is what you love. The color of elegance, of regalness. Linda is wearing it. Thank you so much, Linda, for coming to this stage and making us happy with your smile and that beautiful purple. Oh my God, help me, I shall bow to the acquainted. This is Shakira wearing a multiple three-piece strand gold chain necklace set. Still in the meek and mild. I know you can't believe it being in the meek and mild, but it still is the meek and mild. It's called Golden Lady. Golden Lady. Three-piece strands draping about her neckline with such elegance. Shakira, thank you, my lovely. You wore that absolutely beautifully. All right, this is my favorite sister. I don't care what y'all say. Look at that, huh? Got all that swag. What? Come on, yeah. Come on, what you say? Yeah. Look at this. Woo-wee, this is my favorite sister right here. I don't care what. Do it, do it. What? Hit it, hit it. Yeah. This is Pat, y'all. What? She wearing the pink lemonade. Not Beyonce's lemonade, but the pink lemonade. It's a 7-strand pink cube and circle necklace set. Yeah, Pat. What'd I say? Y'all better look. Y'all better recognize all the swag up on this stage. I ain't playing with y'all. This ain't no joke. When I grow up, I want to be like this smoke. Yeah. Next, we have designs by Anju. I call this Red Flower Power. This is Khadija. Khadija is wearing a brocade trim Asian feel with a kimono flair. It's long sleeve, trimmed in black, red and black scarf to finish off this outfit. Khadija is one of our newer models, and when you watch the way she moves, you can never tell she's never hit the stage. Loving you, Khadija. Woo, baby, you wrecked it. All right, another design by Anju, coming to the stage once again. You can say what you want, but this sister is making a casual outfit look like the flair of a goddess. This is Sophia. She's wearing the teal and purple. The print on the cuff and bottom has a feel of India, matching purple scarf. And guess what? She's ready for the sand or the sun. The sand or the sun. I love it, Sophia. Beautiful model wearing Anju's colors. Again, we have another one of Anju's coming to this stage. This is none other than my mother. Coming to the stage. I used to get in trouble as a little girl because they always thought we were the same age. So I told my mother one day, I said, grow up. This is Sister Guadamatine. I call this my wedding dress. It's black and red. Lace front and sleeve trimmings are laced so beautifully. Diamond rhinestone neckline and sleeve trim, full lace skirt. Sister Machine, can you twirl in that skirt one more time so we can see the flare? Woo-wee! Baby, you slayed it. I see it, okay. We're gonna take a moment before we bring out our next model, because what I failed to do was identify the outfit that I am wearing. My name, again, is Khalil Majid, and I am your model commentator for this evening. I am wearing I can't move too far, but I can show you right here. This outfit is a chocolate taffeta, brocade swirl, fitted high waist, button-down fitted jacket, flared skirt by easy walking, and I will show you how it moves. Models, and we have Kenya coming to the stage. Again, Kenya has been with this fashion show for years, and I do appreciate her dedication and loyalty to the fashions. Kenya is wearing another anjou. It is a red and black and white paisley print. Woo, babies, slay it. The back has adorned with a print. The sleeves are adorned with a print. And those palazzo pants, I love them. Easy to wear, easy about the body, easy on the movement, easy on the walk. And ooh, Kenya, take it easy on them, Kenya. Another one of Anjou's. I call this the Golden Delight. It's a beautiful floral print decorating the front and sleeves of this number. The pant legs are tapered. Khadija is wearing this outfit so beautifully. I cannot imagine anyone else in this. But if you want to get in it, it's for sale. Thank you, Khadija. I'm going to tell you something. These sisters are back there doing very quick changes. Very quick changes. We have another outfit by Anjou. Once again, none other than my mother, Sister Yuetta Mateen. She is wearing a lime green, very much the light of summer, trimmed in pearls. It's a tie-dyed palazzo pants and skirt, three-quarter length top, by delicately placed buttons down the front. Sister Mateen, you know you are the most beautiful. Thank you, Mama. Next we have Kip and Tia. Great. These are called Rock the Rap 101. And our first model is coming to the stage. Lovely as she is. This is Brenda. Her rap is entitled Goddess. The earrings are called Flirt. Look at the contrast in this rap. Stay on the T, sister. Stay on the T. You go back to the T. I need to have you on the T for a minute. Look at her. I'm not playing with y'all. This is Brenda. She is rocking this rap.